The People's Choice, DJ Shaolin. Big shout to my homie LT Mo. LT Mo, super producer.
I could be a friend, I could be a tease, I could
with
be a friend,
with 12 years under his belt, there are no signs of producer LT Mo ever slowing down. Born and raised in Cleveland, Ohio, and now Atlanta based. This one of a kind producer prides himself on never forgetting where he came from. When other producers trying to make it in the game are out at the clubs partying, you can look no further than Studio 216.
My girl, my love, yes. Come to rescue me.
For its owner, LT Mo,
no clothes,
will probably be working at what is sure to be another bank for your speed.
Promise I won't hit you.
LT Mo production was featured
washing my
in September 2009
nice
on both Ghostface Killer album
we are, you
titled
she will never call
Wizard
a
of Poets.
Clap for
track
my baby,
11.
Award winning
I'll
best
be that.
Nookie. I've been in the whole wide world. That's
and
why I stay spending.
Flight 360, Ghetto, feature CeeLo Green and Sonny Patterson. LT Mo, 2009 Diamond Award nominee, producer of the year. Remember the name, y'all. LT Mo, super producer. Yes, no better. DJ Shaolin.
And we back, JustKingsWorld.com, live at the Swag Garage. On my hip hop is chilling with my man LT Mo. What's good, man? Yo, I also heard, I mean, you had a beat deal with DTP. Tell us a little about that.
I mean, basically, I submitted a couple tracks to Ludacris or whatnot, and he ended up picking up more than five. So they felt like, you know, the just thing to do a beat deal.
Okay. What albums you was with? It was the Red Light District.
Yep.
Which one? What else? What other albums you was on, Ludacris?
Red Light District album. Actually, as far as solo album, that was the only one I've been on so far. But it was a compilation that came out after that called Disturbing the Peace Presents. Disturbing the Peace.
Okay.
Ludacris Presents Disturbing the Peace.
What joints you produced for Ludacris? It was one of them joints with Quick, the DJ Quick record.
Yeah, it was Spur of the Moment.
Spur of the Moment, yeah. That was my joint right there,
And on that compilation, I did a joint with Bobby Valentino called Table Dance.
Okay, yeah. That featured, who was on that? Filmo?
Lil Faden. Lil Faden. Smoke for Filmo.
Smoke for Filmo, yeah. That was another banger right there. Yeah, so let everybody know like some of the projects you got working on right now. What you working on?
Right now, Lil Scrappy been working a lot with Lil Scrappy. Who else I've been working with, man? Algebra Blessed. New cat coming up. Y'all can look him up on the YouTube named Rudy Currents. Dope voice. Real dope voice. Shawnee. She's out of Florida or whatnot.
Okay.
She's
on Slip and Slide.
Yeah, Slip and Slide. Yep, working with her. Who else? That's pretty much been it. You know what I'm saying? On the industry side.
Okay. We also heard you getting your CEO on. What you doing? You got the Play Company. That's your peoples, right?
Yeah. Man, that's a group. You know what I'm saying? The collective of me and my homeboys. You know, we came together and put it together, man. You know, real hip hop.
That's
far from the mainstream stuff. You know, it don't sound like none of my mainstream stuff. It's like real gritty, grimy, back to the basics, hard beats, hard rhymes. You know, if you listen to the first EP, it's only one song on there with a hook. You feel me?
Okay.
So that's
okay.
Where we at with it.
Hold that thought right there. When we come back, we want to hear some more with the Play Company, LT Mo. On my hip hop is live at the Swag Garage, JustKingsWorld.com. Let's go. All right.